Hi. Welcome to Mattishall Golf Club. It's a 9-hole course with 18 tees right in the heart of Norfolk. Great place to come and learn and play golf. Also a tough test for the more experienced golfer. We've got a great setup, lovely practice area, and a professional on site for those lessons. Let me show you around. So the first at Mattishall. Tight little tee shot. Out of bounds all the way down the right, heavy tree line down the left. One of the secrets to Mattishall, find a fairway. You've got to keep it straight. The 10th, soon to be a par 5 further back. But as I say, the secret, keep it straight. Yep. So, two great shots, you're down on the green. Big bunker there to catch anything wayward. Red flag indicates front pin today. Sometimes the pin's right there at the back, they called it the devil's corner. It's a great little opening hole. And it's just a short walk through to the second.
Yep.
The second at Mattishall. Par 3. 195 yards from back here. It's a tough, tough par 3. Back 9. Tees round the corner. Just 130 yards. But this one, pond right at the front. For anything thin. Pond just in front of the green. For anything fat. My advice, treat it like a four-shotter. So you've missed the ponds, you've got the green. Yellow flag today, which means that the pin is in the middle. So don't agree, but still a tough, tough hole. Just a short walk to the next. The third at Mattishall. Tight little dog leg right. 275 off the back, 257 off the front. Masses of trees both sides. Again, you've got to try and keep it straight. What would I do? Rip it and rip it. Down here on the third green at Mattishall. It's a lovely little green to get to. Always runs true. Big bunker if you do find it. Shouldn't do if you're wide enough. Then, just wait for the tee boxes to clear. We've got the 13th, par 4, 381 yards. Slightly shorter off the front. As you can see, tree lines all the way down. But hey, if you're wild, you're still okay. Cracking little hole, normally plays into the wind. Up to the fourth, lovely little green, everything slopes away from you. Bunker, front right for anything short, but a great green to come into. Sometimes it's best to just come up pin high on the offside and just try and chip on. But as I say, everything slopes away from you. It's a cracking little hole.
Mattishall's fifth, the iconic fifth, card ruiner. Most days. 594 yards off the front, 638 off the back. This one, oh, with it being so dry at the moment, you can get long tee shots away. You'll make a little bit of breeze with you. But this one, it's like firing down the neck of a bottle. I'll take you down for the second shot. It's awesome. So, you've got down here, you've hit a great tee shot with all the run because it's so dry. You're still laid up for the second. Be wary, pond to the left, and you've still got the massive trees to come over. Sometimes it's best to just lay up or try and hit something so you can get through and under, but you've still got over 150 from the other side of the trees. Yep. Finally, you've made it down here to the green. Big pothole bunker there for anything there. Nice little kidney shaped green, pin right in the middle, lovely jubbly. Walk off with a 7 some days, happy days. 6 and 15, par 3. Not a lot of difference in it. A bit tighter from the 15th, because you've got a tree line right tight. 150 off the back for that one, 135 off that one. Two greenside bunkers I'll show you in a minute. Big potholes, both sides of the green. This one, you want to hit it good. You never know who's watching. 6 green, heavily protected. Bunkers both sides, small green. Yellow flag again in the middle. Trees surround them all the way round. But a cracking little par 3. 7th at Mattishall. 16th at Mattishall. Not a lot of difference in the tee shots. 348 from the 7th off the back. 335 from the front. A lovely little dog leg right and left. Out of bounds all the way down the right. It's hard doing this when you're the wrong way round. My advice, you've got to keep it straight. Two bunkers either side to catch anything wayward.
but just to get it straight. Get down there, find the corner, you've got a chance to get the green in too.
So, you made it round the corner, still a tight pin to get to. Big pothole bunker right at the front of the green, always protecting the pin. Lovely little green, slopes away again, and with Michael here, he's always looking to improve the course. Great chap, good worker, full time.
The 8th, 370 off the front, 392 from over the back. Green keeper, he loves getting in short. Tight, tight fairway again, protected heavily by trees both sides. One fairway bunker to contend with, you'll find it, you're in trouble.
Front pin today, accessible. Bunkers both sides for anything a little bit wayward. Plenty of green to work with. Second shot, just put it into the green. Two putt, walk away with it. So, here we are. I'll show you the 9th in a minute, but the 18th. 398 yards, raised tee, under the trees. Look back up at the clubhouse. Beautiful, beautiful spot. Tight tree lines down both sides again. And just down here, 360 yards would be your 9th. Again, straight back down to the clubhouse. Lovely little finishing hole.
So you've got your tee shot away. Clubhouse back up into the distance. You can see a massive pot bunker. That's the one you don't want to go into. But this is the shot. You really want to play well. Lots of people at the clubhouse. Let's give it a go. We're just up inside the 150 marker. Let's have a go at it. Mustn't be in that bunker. I may have found the bunker.
Yeah, don't find this bunker. Tough to get out of. Big nip. Up and down from here. Ooh, nigh on impossible. Green. Over here. Yellow pin today, so in the middle. Best idea, tee shot up the left, come in from the left. It's a nice finishing hole, clubhouse in the background. Let me show you around it. Lovely go.
Now you're finished, back to the clubhouse. Changing rooms, showers, help yourself, sort yourself out. Bar, lounge area. We've got a great team here, always ready to look after you. Me, I've done my 18. Time to relax.
So, let's hope we see you up there soon. Come and give it a go. It's a lovely little course, great friendly place. And all this, green fees, under 20 quid. Yearly subscription, under 400 quid. Come and have a go. Hope to see you soon. Cheers.